threat is over through shaking, trembling, and other forms of physical release. From this observation, Levine developed the SE approach, which helps to release this stored energy in the body that is caused by traumatic experiences. During SE therapy, the therapist will help the individual to focus on their bodily sensations and to develop an increased awareness of their physical response to traumatic memories. The therapist will guide the individual. Press space to edit. And author, who observed that